These striking images are the work of a talented young Chinese photographer and cameraman. Xi Jianong has chosen documenting the rare and endangered species of China as his life's work. He has experienced both the joy and frustration of photographing the natural world.
90年的一次拍摄经历，那是。
In 1990, I went shooting to a remote area of Yunnan province with extraordinary biodiversity, a place with very few people, where there should have been many animals. It had always been thought of as a wilderness, because in that area there are no public roads. Before I went in, I thought photographing animals wouldn't be a problem there. I would have never guessed that 3 months in the field would leave me feeling so sad. Because, as I often tell my friends, the biggest animal I saw was a squirrel. In the process of finding wild animals, when you finally see them, I think this feeling is something that most people can never know. And you can only feel this joy after experiencing the hardship of waiting and looking.
Xi Jianong's love of nature has gone beyond just capturing stunning images. It has made him a valuable champion for the endangered wild animals of China. His pictures have had a profound effect on efforts to protect several species, including the Tibetan antelope.
The snow was just over. Beautiful sunlight shone on the mountains. A herd of Tibetan antelopes slowly appeared on the horizon in front of the mountain. They slowly, slowly passed by my lens. At that time, I didn't know that it was a triumphant stag leading his harem, passing by me so proudly. What I saw was such a beautiful sight. The females passing by steadily, and finally the stag appeared. But I saw such a scene just once, because despite the many times I have encountered them, usually they run away as fast as they can and disappear. Even when I'm nearly 1 kilometer away, they have become scared of vehicles because the poachers drive into their territory to slaughter them. They were all females, because that is their birthing ground. The most terrible thing was to see that the vultures had pulled some of the unborn calves out of their mothers' bodies. In just 2 days, we saw more than a dozen sites like this.
The Chiru, or Tibetan antelope, is being hunted by poachers for its long, soft hair. Shawls made from this material, called chatouche, cost thousands of dollars. The China Exploration and Research Society has been leading efforts to protect the Chiru for more than a decade, an international campaign featuring the striking images of Xi Jianong has put tremendous pressure on the illegal trade, but hasn't stopped it. Once roaming the Tibetan plateau in their millions, these magnificent animals are now endangered, just to produce a fashion accessory for the wealthy.